initial experiments with this recorder and then put it in this box and simply forgot about it. And like I said, I was going through my parts and I found the box 01. And this is my very first polymer diaphragm recorder. So I just thought I'd do a quick recording.